Okay, let's continue with this. Let's finish. Let's go with my red team. Well, bro, super important here. Elemental defense down. For more damage. This is a well balanced team because I have defense up, attack up, defense down, and elemental defense down. So even though it's 3-4 stars, they're really good at what they do. Items, we're good, that's all that we can carry. Okay, it's gonna be more damage for the paper. Let's take a distance. Okay, first move right in the middle. Perfect. That disappeared by itself. Let's set it up so it disappears as well. Get some healing by using the specials. I need to eliminate that. Attack up, which is great. For example, it gives 400 on this one. 300, which is, I can increase it even more with that. So what will happen? Let's try this. All right, so no reds. But I can make it disappear with the dragon on top. So let's do that. Okay, that one is gonna go there. All right. Gonna take a risk over here, moving this down. Not too bad. Was able to find a way to disappear. Here we go, specials. Okay. Didn't need the heal, but I definitely need the mana, so let's use it. Right here, try to keep the tiles in the middle. I don't have anything. Oh, that was good. And what else can I do here? If I move this one, the suggested move. Yeah. Well, two might not be enough, so I will just do this for now. The tiles. And the boss is coming after this, so let me just add some tiles. start making some damage. Water started charging. How are we going to do this? Yeah, the suggested move is not gonna help. Okay, I have it now. That being said, let me just... grind this. So what did I do? Okay. Make that one disappear. Come on, purple. Okay, so I cannot move that one. On the right, I have no move on the left. That is... can definitely go. Okay, that helped. I would just do this move because this will give me a diamond. Which is really useful. Okay, so he's gonna die there. Okay. Okay, before I do that, let me see if I can. I can make something with this. No? Okay. Are the best. Alright, so I guess I will continue with my red team. Not the best board, but let's see. Okay, so it is a way for me to eliminate that, just like that. Now I just need to okay, so now I'm gonna need some healing. These guys are hitting harder. Let me just get some. All right, so how are we going to do this? We need to... There is no way for me to move this. Let me see. This thing just doesn't like me. All right. So there is no tiles that I can move on this side to bring this one up or up on top. And if I explode this dragon, these two are going to go away and it's not going to help at all. But I have enough green, so if I do a tornado, that will clean up, which it did. So now I can take one more turn over here before I lose it. Not the best. Okay. Get a bit of a risky move. Perfect. If I manage to bring this, the middle column all the way up, might be able to erase that, that three. But let me just work it. And here is how I do it. I still have two turns. I would love to take that damage, but I need to. So I have a purple diamond, no wood. still no fight in the boss. Just gonna do this. So make it disappear like that. I will keep that one over there. So three turns I can work on that. Let me work on this side to clean it as much as I can. Perfect. So that being said, we go with that. And I can create, oh no, not gonna set it up. Let's try this. Okay. One is gonna go away. Three turns. I should be fine. Let me just use this, get rid of that. Perfect. So attack out. Or everyone is max health. I can make a diamond over there. Let's just put some damage in there. So I'm gonna do this. This one goes on. Ooh, that was close. This one's gonna go off. It's very difficult. See if I can get a red over here. Oh, beautiful. That one is ready to go off. The five turns. The mana every five turns. Just kick in, which help a lot. All right, so defense, critical chance, I will go defense. So I usually go defense, attack, mana, and healing. Every time that a special is being used. So this one over here. Which one is the most dangerous over here? I can go with my green team. Yes, because it will have a dispeller and that will dispel the red one. But I don't want the green one to revive. Anton to revive. So then we have the 5-star over here, which is a healer. And damage. Alright, green team it is. You. Defense down, elemental defense down, and hit 3. Effects are lasting 2 turns left, so that's why I don't take the silencer, because it's not gonna do much. I have a fire off the gate, which is nice. There you go. Not bad. But that guy is dying. Prefer to do that. Everyone is healing the Boris. Okay. What can I do? Perfect. So I will okay, that one can go. So I'm gonna work on that this side a little bit. See what I can do. Cleaning. Now I will get rid of this one. Let's heal there. Okay. One. Definitely not what I wanted. Okay. What are we gonna do here? 2 turns. I don't have. Give me a little bit of mana. If I use a tornado, what is it gonna do? I can bring the red under the yellow curse, bring it up with a chance to have a yellow one underneath the green, but that is a big gamble. But if I use a tornado, I might be able to do a couple moves, I might be able to have the and here are the 2 moves that I need to do to have that. Would like to take that purple diamond on the left, but if I do that, I am not going to make that thing disappear. That curse disappear. So I have to just risk it with, just forget about that and just use this one. Okay, no healing yet. I still have enough. Let's go right in the middle. And now I can just move this green up like that. Still have the turns that I can play with. We're healing, I'm fine. I'm not gonna use it yet. So I will just do this one. Okay, now goes these two are ready to fire. I'm just gonna keep those. Once again, I'm not competing, I'm just trying to complete this. Okay, what is the best way to move this? Do I have any other move that is not gonna risk that? Okay, that's one. This is two. And I will do this third one. Okay. So I'm gonna heal with this. And I'm gonna try to charge a little bit. This is gonna be interesting. How can I eliminate that? Okay. If I move that red tile from the middle to the right, to where the yellow is, if I move this red tile to where the yellow is, this will go one step up. That is not going to help. If I explode, the diamond is not going to help me either. I can risk it and shift this red to the green and see I get two more green tiles coming in there. That's an option. I'm not gonna fire any of my heroes because I don't wanna go with this type of board to the next round. Okay, so this is a tornado situation. Great, so it's nothing to do there. Oh yes, I can do something. I can explode the dragon over here. That green will go up. I just got ruined. I'm just serious. Okay. This is not helping, isn't it? All my tornadoes here. Let's see what we can do. No way that I can eliminate that. My question is, okay. Sadly, is nothing I can do about it. So here we go. The thing about him is those five turns. So if the first so it's gonna be a mental defense. Then I'm gonna do regular defense down. So now she's and minus 500. So if I do this, that being said, the second one will be Anton to eliminate because whole reason he's a reverse. Oh, not paying attention. Really not paying attention. This is not good. Okay, so what is the best way to eliminate that? She's a ranger, so she's gonna go out after this. Oh well. Yep. Well. Too many mistakes. I'll be a little more careful when I play. Okay. Well, my red team will do good in the next one. And of course, I hope that this is no. A sign of how the boards are in the tournament. Because this is not great. Now I can eliminate that. He doesn't need another curse. I can eliminate that too. Yeah, it's really important to pay attention. Do as I say, and don't do as I'm doing, because this is not right. Yeah, I'll do this. Okay. Play a little bit. It's not bad there. What else can I play? Why not? Okay. I put away three turns, but I need to move tiles, so I have no idea. Let's see. Huh. move on. Let's just move on. Three out of four. Can I afford to do this? So I have that red up there. Charge again, but I need to clean this, so let's start cleaning. All right, I can eliminate that one. The question is, how can I get more? Yeah, it's not what I wanted to do. So this is the way that that one is going to go around. Okay. I have no green whatsoever. What's wrong with this? Well, I have a lot of green, I don't have red. That's what I need. And so I would love to have the fence down so I can make a lot of damage, but he is gonna hit. What should I do? I really need to clean this board. No, not gonna use that. Let me just, it's gonna go no matter what. Why not to try to fire something? Okay. He hits. Where are my tiles? All right, so that being said, I'm gonna be hurt by minions. And I'm gonna be burned. And now she's gonna revive. What is the best way to go here? Not what I want to do. I will kill her and I will figure out a way to get rid of her. When my tiles appear, that wasn't great. Okay, 5% mana. This is great. I like it a lot. Oh, here, okay, 5% defense each turn. This is another one that is really good. Yeah, I never pick all heroes with less than 50% HP, gain 3% mana each turn. That one is no. I like the mana a lot. I like the stack of defense and attack. It is a game changer. That being said, I will use, can use my yellow team will be good over here, but I think I am going to use he has minions, so I'm gonna go for blue. Because Scotty will take that one. I need a healer. I'm excited to see all this work. Let's go for it. If you notice, I'm not really paying too much attention on my troops. Later on, I might. Okay, so 3 turns. What can I do on the left to move these tiles? It's not much really. I have no move on the left side. I have move on the right. I can try to do this, and then do this, and I'm stuck. Thanks. 105. No worries about that. Keep playing in the middle. I have time to get rid of that. But I don't have. Well, yes, I do have a few new moves. That is one. And that is all. Okay. I And this is what I like to stack. 500 attack, 300, close to 400 defense. Cannot ask for better. Why not? It's not what I want to do, isn't it? Or whatever. Let's do this. Not gonna. Right. So I need to figure out a way. No, I can eliminate it over there. So I. Ooh. But it's gonna go away if I do that. Well, I have to do this. So one more. So what do I have right now? Yeah. Beautiful. So if I put attack up, 800. It's really deadly. This one is 900. Okay, let's just eliminate that. I can eliminate. Yeah, why not? That would be killing me. This wasn't the best. All right, I just need to work on this board a little bit. I need to get more tiles. Oh, okay. It's not that simple. That one is just gonna die on its own. I just need to. Of course, give me a green one, and I barely have greens on the board. So what should I do? The only option is to get rid of that and see if for, okay. So now I can eliminate that just like this. Perfect. So we'll start. Okay, should I take the diamond or should I eliminate that curse? I think if I take the diamond, it's gonna mess me up really bad because I don't have any greens over here. So now I can do this. So let's see if she does her job. Perfect. So that being said, I will just go with a kill over here. Catch everyone again. That's it. Great work. Yeah, I made a lot of mistakes. Gotta pay more attention to the board. And I'm ready to do